August is the most common time for reported child drownings in Arizona, and that is why Governor Doug Ducey and others have named August as Drowning Impact Awareness Month. Now, throughout this month, purple ribbons are used to create that awareness and promote water safety. You can pick up a ribbon to wear at any of the fire stations in the Tucson area. Tucson Fire would